During a race, Mike Affarano flipped his car over 6 times and managed to survive, which is impressive. Now, was this really an accident, or was he trying to go for the record of most times flipped during a race? That's probably not it. It was probably an accident.